work. So I don't know whether you guys saw, but I posted on Twitter that there's due to be severe thunderstorms later today, and I can't help but being a little nervous. When I was reading Robert Blake's diary, that there was a severe thunderstorm the night he died. He was struck by lightning, but the locals doubt that, quite frankly, because his window wasn't broken. He was looking out the window toward the church with this just horrified look on his face. I mean, you can't put too much stock in folklore, but there's so much of this has lined up with things that actually happened. You can prove that they happened, and I don't know, guys. There's this the thing that that Blake was so afraid of is this a creature called the Haunter of the Dark, where if there's any sort of light around it, it gets banished back to wherever it came from. God, I just really hope the power doesn't go out tonight. According to Blake's diary, that's what happened the night he died. He was writing pretty much right up until his death, which is quite remarkable in its own right. But he seemed to become possessed by this creature. He was talking about how light was dark and dark was light, which is an interesting concept. I mean, like, that there could be like some really great like indie art house movie with that as the premise. Like, that would be absolutely amazing. But in real life, not so much. I don't know, guys. I'm being silly. I shouldn't be this nervous. I shouldn't be nervous about this. It's kind of funny. I haven't felt like this since I was, I had picked out this one book from the library that was an encyclopedia of legends and cryptids, or encyclopedia. It was like a map of the United States with all the different, wow, that's louder than I thought it would be. All the different creatures sort of plotted out on where the sightings were. It was a real neat book, but it kind of scared the crap out of me because it showed me, like, exactly what was in my area. It told me in no uncertain terms what I should be afraid of. And I was. It worked. But I mean, there hasn't, like I said, I'm being silly. There hasn't, this thing, there was one, maybe two reports of this creature, and they were both in Providence. Now, Arkham is fairly close to Providence, but it's not that close. So, I mean, as long as it stays local, I should be fine. But I just, I don't know. There's probably something to, just the atmosphere that is right before a storm, too. Like, it's, the air feels thick and it's sort of muggy, and, like, you can tell that something is building and something is happening. I don't know what though. I hope it's just a storm.